Bad blood here as well. Bad blood. The Dudley boys are here tonight on Raw, and they're ready to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And that's just exactly what you will see. Deep in the heart of Texas, in Big D, Dallas, Texas, American Airlines Arena, next Monday night, live in Dallas. It will be a special night, the night after Bad Blood, King.
Have a good time and Raw.
Well, until this guy shows up.
And making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Theodore Long and Christopher Nowinski from Lafayette, Louisiana. Weighing in at 280 pounds, Rodney Mack.
The undefeated Rodney Mack to take on Devon Dudley, and we just found out that the Dudley boys will face Rodney Mack and Christopher Nowinski at Bad Blood this Sunday. And joined by Theodore Long, this match is underway. Mr. Long has joined us here tonight.
What's up, players?
Oh, now we're players again. I like that.
Well, right now, let's pay attention to Rodney Mack, one of the baddest men here in the WWE. It's like you say, JR, he's undefeated.
We just found out of Bad Blood that Rodney Mack and Nowinski, and I found it interesting on Heat last night that Nowinski has sided or joined your group, Theodore, because he feels as a Harvard graduate that Nowinski has felt the man's bigotry.
Well, let me explain something to you. The reason Christopher Nowinski has decided to back the Mack, because Christopher Nowinski is a man that has been oppressed.
Over the cover here. The cover, a very oppressive cover, almost a three count.
And he's a Harvard graduate.
Well, let me tell you something. I saw his test scores at Harvard. This man scored highest in Afro-American studies. Now, Cornel West, an educated black man, I know y'all don't know nothing about him. He taught him well. So the man should be a college professor. But look at it. Look where he is. He's right here in the WWE because the man has been keeping him down. So Nowinski doesn't have to worry about that no more, because him and Rodney Mack will be the most dominant tag team in the WWE as long as he decides to back the Mack. You feel me?
Well, I've been telling JR that without a doubt, Chris Nowinski is a genius, and I guess that makes him a minority also, doesn't it?
Well, exactly.
With the cover by Rodney Mack, looking for the three count on a very, very tough Devon Dudley.
Well, yeah. Devon Dudley.
Well, Devon Dudley is tough. Don't get me wrong. Now,
he back the Mack?
Well, no, he doesn't back the Mack. That's what's wrong, because he's not a black man. He's a brown man. You dig?
What does that mean?
It means he's not a black man. What's he's not black. He's brown. If you're not black, then you ain't feeling it, player. You ain't thugging and bugging.
Wait a minute. Are you a black man?
I'm a black man, and I'm bout it.
Well, what about Rodney? He's just beige. Well,
there's another cover. Here we go.
See, you got jokes now, King. That's whack, player.
That's whack? That ain't wickedy whack.
All right, now look at Rodney Mack here. Now, you see he's got this nerve hole clamped right on Devon Dudley. And I think if Devon is smart, he will give up right here.
That is a new offensive maneuver that we haven't seen before from Rodney Mack. The man that blackout is a very impressive maneuver he uses.
Well, once he puts that on you, that's what it's all about. You're blacked out, player.
I don't even want to mention what happened earlier with Jazz and Ivory.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Jazz is in great condition. She's fine. There's nothing wrong with her.
I bet you really can't stand Ivory just because of her name, huh?
Well, I'm looking at that referee, too. You know, yeah, I know what you're saying about Ivory. I know that's white soap. I got it. Come on now.
Devon Dudley going downstairs on Rodney Mack.
Well, Rodney Mack right here, he counters it. He stops him. Now watch Rodney Mack take over right here.
Whoa! That's a nice takeover.
I can't believe I said Ivory's white soap.
Have you ever bought Ivory soap?
99% pure.
All right, well, hey, tell him again. See, you don't. See, let me tell you something, King. I can understand you. You trying not to hate a ride, JR. He doesn't know anything else to do.
And there's another cover. Devon Dudley. I'll tell you what, Devon Dudley. This may, I got a feeling this might be the night that Devon ends this winning streak.
Well, you might have that feeling. Of course you would say that, JR. But watch what happens right here. Now, Rodney Mack takes a big black guy for Devon now.
And now Nowinski up on the apron.
Look at that.
But not for long. But Dudley's still at ringside.
Take out!
There's a cover here. Oh, man.
You know, have you ever used wash with any Ebony soap?
No, I don't use that.
Oh. I never have seen that before.
Well, all right now, let's see. Well, wait a minute.
Devon.
Hey,
Devon.
Theodore, don't leave him. Where are you going? Blair. Come back, Blair.
Rodney Mack is in trouble, and Theodore Long has left the broadcast position. I think Theodore like that since this may be the night that Rodney Mack loses it, and the whiskey's in the
ring. Look at the whiskey with a metal mask.
Say the crime, the whiskey bounces on
side. I want some of Theodore. Oh, look at this.
Rodney Mack with a black hat on Devon Dudley. Rodney Mack's got it locked in. A devastating maneuver, and this one's over.
I'm confused. Was that the black out or the brown out?
Here is your winner by submission, Rodney Mack.
Whatever it was, it's a victory for Rodney Mack. He remains undefeated. And, of course, this Sunday, the tag team, the new tag team of Christopher Nowinski.